Evening, Haytham.
Reginald?
I can't tell you how happy I was to hear they'd mounted this revival. Gay's best work by far. Have you seen it before?
Once. My father brought me here as a child. Though I remember little of it. I don't suppose tonight will afford me the luxury of a proper viewing either.
No, I'm afraid it won't. On to business, then. Do you see him?
Be seated in one of the boxes above.
The stairs are watched. You'll need to find another way up.
I already have.
Protect and encourage cheats, since we live by them. Sir, Black Maul at Sect Word of Trial comes on in the afternoon, and she hopes you will order matters so as to bring her off.
As the wench is very active and industrious, you may satisfy her that after...
A thousand pardons. My apologies.
Found guilty. A lazy dog. When I took him the time before, I told him what he would come to if he did not mend his hand. This is death without reprieve. I may mention a booking. For Tom Gag, £40. Let Betty Sly know I'll save her from the transportation, where I can get more by her staying in.
Betty has brought more goods into our loft here than any five of the gang. And in truth, it is a pity to lose so good a customer.
If none of the gang take her on, she may, in the common course of business, live at 12 months longer. I love to let women escape. A good sportsman always lets the end of partridges fly, because the breed of the game depends on it. Besides, here the law allows us no reward. There's nothing to be got by the death of women, except our wives.
Without dispute, she is a fine woman. It was to her I was obliged for my education. And to say a bold word, she hath trained up more young fellows to the business than the gaming table.
Truly, Filch, thy observation is right. We and the surgeons are more beholden to women than all the professions besides.
Sir, Black Maul at Sect Word of Trial comes on in the afternoon, and she hopes you will order matters so as to bring her off.
As the wench is very active and industrious, you may satisfy her that I'll soften the evidence.
Tom Gay, sir, is found guilty.
No late!
I've got a bit of stage fright.
A little Dutch courage up with a bloom in your cheek.
Burning on the boards tonight
is a moth.
But make haste and you get boy. And let your friends know what I intend. Well, I love to make them eat.
Haytham. You should have come to me. We would have found another way. Yes. But then you would have known. For what it's worth, I'm sorry.
As am I.
Thank you.
stateside balcony! Hurry!
John, please!
Over there! That's the one that...
That man there!
A man was killed in the upper balconies! But I've done no wrong, I swear it!
Any weapons?
I beg your pardon.
Did they find
no,
did
you know she's please!
That's
an opera!
Peace, friends! Peace, friends! There is no danger!
Try to remember.
Peace, friends! There is no danger!
It happened right in that balcony!
What are those men doing about?
I'm staying where it's safe!
Peace, friends! There is no danger!
Hey. Imbecile!
Where are you going?
And how was the opera?
Rather dull, truth be told.
Shall we be off, then?
Aye. To Fleet and Bride.
By your command.
Fascinating. Gentlemen, I hold in my hand a key. And if this book is to be believed, it will open the doors of a storehouse built by those who came before.
Ah, yes. Those who ruled, reigned, and vanished from the world. Do we know what it is that will be held within?
It could contain certain knowledge. Perhaps a weapon, or something as yet unknown, unfathomable in its construction and purpose. It could be any of these things, or none of them. They are still an enigma, these precursors. But of one thing I am certain. Whatever waits behind those doors shall prove a great boon to us all.
Or our enemies, should they find it first.
They won't. You've seen to that.
I assume you know where this storehouse is?
Ah, Mr. Harrison.
Gentlemen.
How fare your calculations?
I believe the site lies somewhere within this region.
That's a lot of ground to cover.
My apologies. Were that I could be more accurate.
That's all right. It suffices for a start. And that is why we've called you here, Master Kenway. We'd like for you to travel to America, locate the storehouse, and take possession of its contents.
I'm yours to command, although a job of this magnitude will require more than just myself.
Of course. Upon this paper are the names of 5 men sympathetic to our cause. Each is also uniquely suited to aid you in your endeavor. With them at your side, you will want for nothing.
Well, then I'd best be on my way.
I knew our faith in you was not misplaced. We've booked you passage to Boston. Your ship leaves at dawn. Go forth, Haytham, and bring honor to us all.
Thank you.
fresh air might do me good.
Good morning, Doctor.
To you as well.
A question, if I may. Do you serve aboard the ship, or are you simply taking passage?
A bit of both, actually. I've been commissioned by the Royal Navy to study maritime illness. I'll be observing the crew during the journey. We have found that sailors fare far better on the open seas than the rest of us. I hope to discover why that is.
Well, I hope you are successful in your endeavors.
As do I. Thank you for the kind words.
And then all will be well.
You sure about that?
Of course. Have I ever led you astray?
Nah. Oh, you don't sit right with the others.
Have faith, my friend. You'll see.
Well, well. Seems our esteemed guest has deigned to grace us with his presence. You might want to head back to your quarters. Top deck's no place for tender Parnells.
So I thought. And yet here you are.
Fancy yourself a joker, eh? Let's see how funny you find this.
That's enough, Graves.
Stay out of this.
Listen to this, Hector. Thinks he can swagger on up here and declare himself king of the castle.
Please, fellas, call this off. If the captain sees
us... To hell with the captain. And to hell with you, Mills. Whose side you on, anyway?
I'm ready to go again if you are.
This is unwise.
Why is that? You think I'm afraid of you?
No. But you should be. Do you yield?
Never! How do you like these odds?
Yourself at once, Mr. Kenway.
These four...
We were simply passing the time with a bit of sport, Captain.